We are looking at another day very typical of summertime. A good deal of sunshine for us pretty much. Throughout most of the day will be partly cloudy. Could see, though, one or two of these thunderstorms forming along the sea breeze. You know the drill by now. It's very much like the last couple of days. But again, most of the day sees a lot of sunshine. High temperatures will approach 90 degrees. I think we'll be just shy of it in the upper 80s. Watch this cold front, though. This starts to approach the area tomorrow. This is going to change the weather pattern just a little bit. It starts to suck in some tropical moisture ahead of it, so it brings a better chance for thunderstorms into our area. Starting off overnight Thursday, leading into the day on Friday, that could be a pretty wet one across our area as dry high pressure hangs out in the Midwest and does not make it into the southeast, at least not yet. So we'll have a couple of wet days heading into the start of the weekend after our sunshine that we see today. Out at the beach is still a pretty good day to get out and enjoy things. Water temperature is pleasant at 79 degrees. Make sure you put on the sunscreen. UV index will be high and extreme out there today. High temperature right around 89 degrees. Lots of sunshine and a stray thunderstorm is possible, but not likely. Most of you will squeak out of things dry today. 73 overnight tonight. Still that slight chance for a stray storm, but again, most of us are dry. Heading into Thursday, late day thunderstorms. We mean late in the afternoon and evening for that. Heading into Friday, it could be an all-day affair with those off-again, on-again thunderstorms. Saturday, Sunday, slightly lesser chances for thunderstorms, but still pretty good shots at getting wet at times. Heading into early next week, we'll still be in the mid-80s with pop-up storms.